I've just been told the race is seconds away from life.
Looks like the weather won't get any better for the duration.